I want to do a glove review, definitely. Because we've got all of them. We just land them up on that white table.
What do you think? Let's get together. Let's do a basic, hey, welcome to PSL, here's the hearing requirements video. And then the next video we can do is a glove review.
Well, yes, you saw it. Jared's post, right? Yes, that's good. It's a good review. It's a good review to, you know, start with. But the video will be good to see because we've got all the gear. I mean, also we've got all the gear to do all the variety.
Right.
Right. We can line up 10 different shin guards, you know, 5 different glove styles.
Right.
Especially because we do a cheap pair of lacrosse ones, a decent pair of lacrosse ones, and fills, which have the augmented plating on them. Yours, Tanner's, mine.
Doesn't Phil have some hoof gloves coming too from Absolute?
Yeah, if we wait, it's just coming from Superior.
Okay. When's that coming?
I'm expecting an email anytime, a text anytime soon. That's for shipping. But
I figure it's going to take some time.
Well,
that's weird.
That was odd. It's like, you want to look at it like, holy shit, that was odd.
I mean, that felt really different.
Yeah. It was good, though. It was really good. It was fun to play.
Looked like you guys had a good time.
I won't be here this week. I'll be in London this week.
Oh,
are you free tomorrow? Are you guys coming to London?
Maybe.
Alright, I was going to ask, take it as a new neighbor, Justin. Matt. Poor guy, dark hair. No, he runs a car park truck, so he can't give it to him. He basically can nap out at 5:30 on Sundays. I'm not going to Hebrew, I'm going to fly him out. So I don't know. He runs a car park truck, maybe the screw, adjust the screw. I just do the basics. Forms. Pretty much it. Right now, whatever we do in class, we can look at it. It's a regular class for them as well.
As long as I'm free, what would you say, Saturday or Sunday?
Sunday, 5
o'clock. I should be free on Sunday.
Right. Well, let me know. Tell me about it.
You should have been free. I've been spending my exile watching lots and lots of videos. So that's coming too. Like, we did the project sign off today.
Oh, cool.
So unless something weird happens over the weekend, I should be done to, like, get back in my life.
That's good. Is anybody still cold?
Thank you, sir.
floor. So you guys know we can split half and half when we drive. Yeah, let's go.
So I found out the hard way, I used the shortest saber from the DSL.
Oh, yeah? Notice you have to take your stuff so you
can... Let me go around with Dan and measure
how okay,
that's
right.
I'm like,
okay.
This is going to be hard because it's up the battle. It's like, oh, we see the pikes, you know?
Right.
Distance. Shoulder distance.
It's one.
You can throw your blade.
You're quite
multiple actions, you know, versus
yeah, but
each.
Cool.
Right.
Like warmed up.
One counterattack.
Huh?
And leverage.
Sure.
I haven't done anything.
Cross more. Oh, that guy's that hold. Use a lot of quick swipes. If I'm using a short blade with solid balance, keep that away.
Absolutely.
So you cannot recover that.
Absolutely. Or you let it pass and you step in.
Oh, yeah.
They false attack, they start to swing, and you rush. And then they're like trying to.
The
only thing they have to offer. Right. The only thing they have to offer is target.
A couple. Have my grip. They just. Or something. Like this forearm strength where it's like. You're able to hold it on the pommel with like between hilt
yeah.
And a 4-inch blade.
Yeah.
You let it
move a little bit, like you have to let go a little bit at times. Because if you try to muscle it, then it overmatches you.
Right.
Kind of know what he's doing.
Otherwise, you can wait for the
guy over here. Half this much, jump off.
Oh!
Sit up. Nice.
You can Multiple things are going wrong for me.
Well, I'll show you, so it'll be real cool, not quick.
And the gloves.
So how much have you fought?
The chest piece.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm not fogging up.
Did you do anything different?
I got a new spray, and I think I might have used it a little bit different. I looked up some advice for using the spray well.
Shall we?
Yeah.
All right, let's do it.
Absolutely. Could really to start off with this inspiration. It sounds stupid, but keep a little thought. To start off, tilt forward a little more. And you just remember essentially what you're doing is. So essentially, you want to reach right now. What you want to do is like here. Maximize the distance. Okay.
What's up with 100% of the out of towners using green sabers?
I can switch if you like.
I mean, he's got one, you've got one, I got one.
I know what they say about green, it's not easy.
Hey, that's gonna be fun. Where's the blueberry? A picture of blueberry from my.
Got a picture of a blueberry? Well, that's cool. You like blueberries?
Second, get on my side.
I've got nothing but time.
That's probably the right band.
So, Mom, so Daddy is actually awesome. Spring, so where's the prize that we put the last one?
Because I got this new hood overlay, which I really like. It's just
that's a lot of light.
It's just direct hits. Just
It actually works.
More lightning comes out of this.
Oh no! The light is too much. You've beaten me.
Thanks for coming.
You've beaten me.
Yes, we'll just side of the axe.
The ankle child is strong with the light side of the force. Okay. Against the light.
I'm just jumping and I'll get the light on you. Yeah!
Ah, you got me. I must turn away.
I got you.
Oh, you got me.
I'm gonna be spinning.
Oh my goodness, the giraffe is sick.
Solve that problem. I don't know how I can solve that problem by exiting this game.
I think you can do the best
one. Yes, well, yeah.
That's my phone.
That's your phone?
Google Assistant, you can go, okay, Google.
Well, it's an iPhone, not, yeah.
Well, I will do the grill up here. Okay, here we go.
Yep.
Just gotta open
it.
That's 10. Oh, force push.
So I haven't played in a while. We're supposed to go around and fight Eric, fight Nate, fight Robbie, and we get to fight you, then we get back.
It's starting to shift.
I only brought like two Pokemon today, though.
You're welcome. Oh, yeah.
You just got to do this one.
Oh, thank you.
You can get one.
Thank you.
Alright, three more.
Hey, what you call me? Augustus Goose.
Augustus?
Huh? No, did he get sucked up the top? What, who chose the movie, Barry?
Oh, that's right. My school just did this as the play a couple years ago. I should know this. Violet.
Violet, of course.
Violet, you're turning Violet.
Nice.
I think I got you first.
Then there's Barista Salt.
Isn't that a drink in college? Every time when Marcus said something sarcastic, you have to take a drink. Any opportunity chance to any reason to drink.
Don't you really.
You got me in the shit there.
No,
just
play
your time.
It's gotta be clean.
Oh yes, that was good.
Thank you, sir. Excellent fight. I've never seen anyone bring up A tonight.
That was a double.
Bring up A. Apparently I bring it everywhere. Until it starts to sneak back this way. Well, it's interesting because some of those Epe shots work really well for the lightsaber. All of it is distance based. Yeah, it's just distance based. Well, it's tough for us to be the blade behind whatever. Anytime, even if I was in longsword and I move my arm slightly out, you're just like, hello! This is an opportunity, man. It's not
yeah.
Sometimes I get there, sometimes I don't. Gotta try. Right? If you got a pretty quick lunge and a strong rest to be able to do that.
Ooh, thank you.
You hear that?
that's our life up in the Cleveland area. Quick lunge, strong wrist, FA techniques.
Switch your head pop out.
Okay, so which game do you want?
Switch housing.
I want to play sword fight against these guys.
Game do you want to play?
Which one do you want to play?
So you post this one.
Little mini
yeah.
Actually,
yes.
I forgot.
Ooh.
Yeah,
Small sword, I would imagine.
A little ring guard in the middle.
Right?
All parents. All parents.
Spell counters.
Layer the parents. Bam, 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 bam. Overwhelm the necklaces. That was all whip.
Because they expose you up high.
Don't expose yourself.
Man,
there's children quite impressive.
I don't know why you're playing the show.
That's illegal.
It's
not.
No.
Thank you.
You got me first.
Something in there?
Try to stop me from being there.
I got a waffle.
This is awesome. Did it hit you so hard in the mask it hit you in the nose?
No, it hit me in the eyebrow.
Oh, geez.
It was a perfect waffle strike. But it's actually...
Damn.
So it was a perfect thrust, and I was stupid enough to really run in and see what's this like.
Just kidding.
Yeah. Oh. Yeah, I did. I paid and I'm right here.
Thank you.
Not good.
Can I ask you a job? Do you feel too cold? Will you tell us? Because that means the door is open too long. You're too cold, not?
Okay.
Cool, cool. Good job. Thank you.
I'll sit right over here. I can't see.
Okay. I'll change your mind in 3 seconds.
Whew.
what I did for not showing up for a month. Good. Yeah! Don't know what that was, but it felt good. Woo!
Touch that mass to the ground, soldier.
What are you doing? I didn't look through your pushups.
I want to see the instant replay on that one.
It's on video.
I shall pay the price for that. I suspected.
He gets any more probing, right?
Ah, no. I should have been able to get to that one, but I didn't.
Are you trying to be Sebulba? I saw this. No, long.
Situations where you miss, you have a tendency to just kind of hang it out over here a little bit. If I were to be more aggressive if I dodge than step back in.
Ready for
you'd be leaving yourself wide open. Oh, yeah. We're playing.
A lot of those is I make an attack. I'm assuming he's going to get me after this one. I spent my spring, and now I'm dead.
That's not yours, is it? That's from your other saber.
Oh, right.
I thought so too. Somebody's falling off your saber.
What exactly are you doing?
I got both. Yeah, it did come up over here. I don't know why, but
they have a lot of really weird stuff.
I think I need the my juice.
Face.
What?
You should
be
fun.
Yeah, why not?
It's supposed to be covered in skin.
Hey, thumbs can bleed too.
Loose!
Oh, it's gone. Loose.
Alright.
Smooches.
What about
the
love?
I have.
Just so you're aware.
Thank you. Yes, ma'am, they surely are.
Woo!
Belongs to Robert.
Oh, yeah. I got it.
I think it belongs to Robert right there. Put it down. Good job, Steve.
Oh, I'm really good.
He was a good guy, the jacket.
Otherwise, I get hit a lot. I'm not a fan of that. Good. Oh, are you pumping out the halberds? Or the pole arms?
Nice.
To a fall through. So one advantage you'll have over me about this. Just for the situation laser on the edge, you should be able to push my arm away and then go through the structure. Unless I've got really good structure, which doesn't happen nearly often. So if you're a tense leg, you should just be able to push and then strike.
We also got the use of
smack each other with sticks, or you just hang on to them?
How'd you do, boys?
Oh, I got my butt handed to me. It was a good fight.
Did you okay, Coach?
Mm-hmm.
Did you okay?
Oh, good. Oh.
Right. But it works again.
Yay!
Why must you embarrass me in front of the company?
You are technically.
Let me put down in here.
We're the hosts in this game. Tomorrow we'll be company.
He's Joe.
Then, you know, you're not the one getting fabbed.
Right. I like the fish dagger.
Wait, dagger enthusiast, that is my thing. Right. I have to get from point A to point B without getting that.
Like it's not like with the blade back.
one, I feel like one wrong impact and it's just going to crash the base. Other than that,
that's two.
I'm cutting my charm for the day.
Yep.
Nice, two counters, buddy.
Alright. Let's fix it.
It's a big arena song.
Hey, whoa, Rams.
Whoa, Rams Arena.
How much is that? My leg chain.
You keep this shit right here.
Paired with my cross shirt is a little combination.
Right, right.
And that stays
sheathed
on my back. Yeah, just be like, oh. Let's try judicial duel
style.
Nice.
We
got that. Nice.
Barely.
2 foot
deep
pits.
Can't leave them.
2 foot deep pits.
Probably not
very
slogger
yeah, style. Yeah. You know. You can only lunge. No retreats.
You should know he's using it.
Yep. Be wearing considerably more armor.
This is a steering wheel.
This is a steering wrap. Wrap.
Already, I just started racing.
It's a fuzzy dice. You can get some fuzzy dice.
But just cut it to size. And it's perfect.
That's fantastic.
Amazing.
Fantastic.
Right.
Out of here.
Right.
It's my lucky save.
Hilarious.
All right,
we're going to make more.
I spent 2 hours. That was 20 minutes.
Almost like they, it's almost like they knew.
No.
It's perfect.
It does. The only thing is the holes are so far apart that it compresses easy. So I just got to stretch it back out to go edge to edge.
Or went in a little bit.
Shrink right up.
I don't know if I have a favorite.
You want to fight Dan?
There's
Stir up. Oh, are you going to fight him? Sure. Dagger or no fight?
Here we go.
All right.
See some pikey pike.
Can we get one half, whatever half you guys want?
One mac and cheese.
Yeah?
Yeah.
That's fun.
Yeah, but my favorite is actually this one.
Who's that?
A combat con in Gamer Ring is going to be sea of Adonis. And then black, gray, purple, red, white, all of us with the odd color jackets. But you know where these guys are from.
Maybe we should write a tile across the back of all their jackets.
We're the lightsaber guys.
You can do it.
honestly, it doesn't look bad, like a little cosmetic stuff. It's like Play-Doh.
Yeah,
it's like Play-Doh. Nothing wrong with them.
Last one, isn't it?
Actually,
and water repellent.
Oh, that would have ruined it all. Probably
not. Yeah, number two. Dan, stop it. Stop breaking this.
You can use the spectacle pipe.
Why not too heavy? It's a beast.
This one took second and third place at TSL 3.
Stop it.
How tall is the mountain of tips behind me? I don't want to trip over it.
Next time.
What's amusing is like if you're traveling with that, if the blades in it, they're more concerned. Not, you know, not 4 foot long metal plate that you're someone to death with, the plastic tube.
Seems legit. Guy with a giant metal pipe.
Yeah, it seems legit. Flying out to
put that plastic blade in. Oh, no.
I
guess we'll
have one guy flying Vegas with a head.
That's what you got to do. Yep. I kept
mine. I just want to see it.
Now they're like, what is this thing? Help. They were like fighting back the last, like, no, really. You're pulling this up. Don't look down at you.
This is my last.
Don't look at the
camera. So next year we're all playing Southwest, correct?
Yeah.
Yeah, but don't sit in the back of the bus because then you break your back.
Yeah, on the way back I paid an extra $50 for my early seat.
Anyway, you can grab that sword right there.
This one?
Yep.
Absolutely.
Thank you.
Here you go.
First thing,
though. Hey, it took a beating.
And then just kill me first.
I believe it.
Jeez. Have you caught anyone?
I think.
Okay. You ready tomorrow?
Sure.
Let's fix them
again. Let's do something a little longer. It'll be more fun. Or you can do something shorter. I'll just grab one more.
Can I move out the pictures?
Clean up aisle one.
Yeah, I think I got a thrust in there, but it wasn't a good one.
Sorry.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
I mean, I'm up for some,
easy and quick, or...
I told my wife I was going to try and get home around midnight, so...
Oh, damn it.
Well, there's a place, no honesty, there's a... Yeah, there's
that excited me.
Oh yeah, that rocks the ramen guy. He's a ramen aficionado.
That was yours, but it's not flat.
You can add lots of us. You know this is short, right?
Yeah.
Okay, you can go to 72.
Where did I get all this red from?
I want to get a tired and sweaty group picture before everybody ungears.
Yeah, yeah.
Cool hands. What do you just say? Stand here in front of the camera for a second.
Snap.
There it is. Yes.
Everybody good? Okay, good.
We're good.
You gonna say like cheese or something? No, we got it.
Hey, your head's in the way.
I'm cold.
It's cold.
Mark?
Yeah.
Now you gotta pull the ledge out.
Yeah, you can.
Hold on. You got the ledge over here?
You got that.
Pull that out.
Yeah.
Oh, there it goes.
Barely.
Bring it inside.
I like the other one better, honestly.
There we go.
I demand a match against at least one of you two boys, if not both.
Yes, both.
Preferably sequentially.
Both.
Yeah?
Yes, you two both.
Do it, Eric. Do it. Do it.
Not the same
time. 2-on-1, go!
No, that was yours. You got my forearm.
Yep. I gave you mine.
Here's the picture I take.
Oh, nice.
Potion is the best!
change of directions. Finger. Sorry, you can.
Think I got your side first?
Yeah.
Few minutes.
The ice is melting.
Ice is melting.
Yep.
Oh no.
Oh, you got that. Oh, crap.
Two more.
Okay.
One. Okay. This will be five. Ten.
Walked into that one.
Two.
Little hand for you.
I swear the Montante Flourish worked once against somebody else.
It did, it did.
Oh, nice. Oh, good job.
Six, seven, eight.
Excellent match.
Nine.
Thank you. That was a lot of fun.
That was very good. Guess it wants to stay on until it draws blood. Oh, there it goes.
Put it back in. Sheep. Put the blood on it.
Thank you.
small margin. If I hadn't turned my body, you would have hit your head.
Catch them all.
What? At least that's what I saw.
Picture.
Picture.
Let's just stand in front of this camera. I'll pull a screen cap.
Okay, good.
So yay, sweaty nerds.
That's right.
Where's my glow stick?
Daddy?
Yeah, that's
Daddy?
Yeah.
Red line.
Under the red line.
Okay.
All suspects step forward.
The picture so you can see if you're in it.
Man.
No, I'm not in it. I like it. This way.
All my damn broken neighbors.
This one works.
Alright. Are we missing Nate?
I'm working on it.
I don't know if you're
in Nate. Nate, look in the paper. We're going to keep you seeing Nate. Are you there?
I'm over there, kind of.
Just stand next to Dan.
I am.
My lobster claws do not work to turn my sword on.
Everybody in?
Yeah.
Smile.
I don't smile.
Right.
It's video.
Right.
Doesn't
matter.
Big face.
We're good. All
right. We got the picture.
We got the picture.
We got it.
All right.
Walk, 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 walk.
I do. I do owe you. Give me like 1 second. You need to make crab claw friendly buttons.
So basically a big old easy button.
Yes.
It's about all it'll work. We get a Bluetooth, you can turn it off with your phone. Or voice command.
Voice commanded lightsabers?
Saber on. It's gotta be Latin or something so someone can turn it off in the middle of a match.
I have
the power! Saber claw.
Go!
It's gotta be like Siri, saber on.
Thunder! Thunder! Thundercats!
Oh.
It's frozen.
Yes, it is. You took a sip out of that and it didn't go anywhere, did it?
No, it didn't, because it's frozen.
I have no idea where mine is. Put it down someplace. Probably by my shit. Stuff.
So, Rocky, you want to go up to Cleveland tomorrow?
Yeah, I suppose. What time do you want to go?
I'm aiming to leave around 9:30. Do you want to just meet here?
Yeah, you can meet here.
That way we can grab our gear and not have to carry sweaty shit home now.
Solid. Yeah, I can let everything lay out and dry.
PG.
Yeah.
Sorry. Cool. I appreciate you coming along.
Yeah, I didn't have anything else to do tomorrow. As we go to Cleveland.
Oh, that's where you go to lunch.
Good.
I mean, a reasonable lunch. If it's a steak, it's going to be a cheap steak.
Waffle half steak. It's not really steak, it's more like a congealed meat slab.
Alright guys, I'm gonna get out of here. See you tomorrow.
Do you know where to go?
Got an address.
There's a parking lot,
Door in the parking lot, jump for two buildings. How big is the parking lot?
It's like the size of
I'm buying a car tomorrow and it's going to be towed up behind a truck.
Either to the left or the right.
Cool. I wanted to make sure it wasn't going to be like eating up the entire parking lot. There's no cars.
There's not a lot of cars running for it.
Cool.
You should
go
on the ground.
Right on.
Oh. What are you buying?
1991 Mazda RX-7 convertible.
Oh.
It needs a little bit of work, but he's selling it about $7,000 under what it's worth.
Right.
He doesn't know what he has.
Right.
I need a project, so. Alright guys, have a good night. I enjoy beating the crap out of each other a little bit more.
Tiny bit more has been suggested. Is there a wolf watch place?
No, three places over in Dublin.
So
in
the works, sir?
Yep.
Can you do that?
I think I can. Okay, Missy. Time to get off the floor.
I know, but guess what? It's time to hop off because we're going to play.
Oh, one on the table.
So behind the bench.
No,
behind the bench.
Oh!
You're
Bye! Alright. Are you guys fighting or?
No, you and I. Yeah, I fight him all the time. Not that I wouldn't again, but, you know, new people.
Wait, when is he
right?
What?
He's a waiting for us.
No, what's he with Burger?
No.
Alright.
I want to dress up no money.
I think you hide in there.
Out of distance.
You definitely got my face.
Oh, sorry about that.
That's okay. I think I jumped into your sword. I got that point to you.
Okay.
Somebody has to keep track.
Okay.
Oh, next.
One!
Hold.
Yep. One. Wow. So.
Where did your tool come on this week? Pump this gun out.
If we have to think about it, it was a double.
It probably wasn't.
Show me. 101.
I got a thing we can use.
Yeah, so yeah. Yep. 1-2, 1-double. No, 1-1, 1-1. One's everywhere. 1-1-1.
I have one, you have one, Brian has one.
I
have
two.
And we have all one.
Clean. If you were moving forward,
you're
going to be still in your hair.
I changed some of my guards just slightly.
Mm-hmm.
The first time.
Yeah, oh yeah.
I think I was slightly ahead on that one.
Yeah. Let's get back to you, yeah.
A little diner around the corner. Sound good?
Unless you guys. Three, four.
It's up to you guys. I don't want to. No, I don't want to be able to do a half hour, so 40 minutes or so. But, yeah. No, it's good.
You don't have to don't feel any pressure. I know you got
no, no,
to drive back, so
it's absolutely fine.
3-5.
Oh, thanks, Tom. Oh, thanks for coming down.
Whew. Trying to go a little more often.
We got to get up there. I'm going to get up there in the, December. I'm gone. November's going to be a blink of an eye gone. I have a competition at the beginning of December.
Oh, cool.
I think my students have one at the end of December. So that,
oh, cool.
You know, ish. It's like before Christmas.
Do you ever do any of the ones down here at Royal Arts? Or
I send people. Yeah. And the Arnold games. There, I have a couple older guys who do the vets.
Oh, cool.
I may actually do the vet.
Yes, 4-6.
Not sure yet. Oh, let's see.
Every time.
It's good. 4-7. This is exposed a lot. He likes the regular shoulder guards and the high guards. Yeah. Like keeps his, for long sword, it's fine. You have a cross guard.
Double. You sure?
Yeah.
Alright, 5-7.
It's like he gave me a long point at the beginning of our second match. Like at either side, he was like. But he also has like
I'm sure he got
presence
some.
Of mind. Like,
5-8.
Yeah, because I'll hit on that counter time. He starts forward, I hit, and he stops. A lot of people just battle through. Which I wouldn't mind, because it's like you can't trust the opponent, so you just finish.
Yeah,
just finish.
5-9.
The hold is called, and the hold is called.
Yeah.
The long sword, you have to. There's a time lapse, right? You have to cover yourself after an attempt. So it's good that he's following through.
One. Through my first long sword tournament, to raise a blue box of Royal Arts.
Nice.
Gonna murder people. They're just gonna execute people. It was like I've seen some other guys.
8.
Isn't that one guy? He's a little younger.
Nine.
Yeah. He wants to rocket shoes. Get in there. Flurry. Hit something. You're gonna be like, I repost, bap. We were playing the other night, it was fun. Yeah.
Making a comeback. But I've been here for years. Yep.
We started that sword and buckler thing.
Really?
Yeah.
Nice.
Just like, 4 or 5 enthusiasts.